Sally Gayton has helped raise 11 children, 33 grandchildren, and 32 great-grandchildren at her home on Cleveland's west side. She says there is a special place in her heart for her 10-month-old great-grandchild, Annabelle, and that's why Sally was so angered to learn that her granddaughter, 25-year-old Elizabeth Gayton, and her boyfriend, 27-year-old Corian Page, have been accused of offering to sell Annabelle to a relative for $500.
I thought they don't deserve to have any kids. They're going to be like that. You know, I would have took the kids. They didn't have to go and do that. They didn't want them. All I had to do was bring them here, and I would have took them.
Sally Gayton says her granddaughter Elizabeth has demonstrated over and over again that she is incapable of taking care of her four children. And just last month, Elizabeth Gayton reported that Corian Page threatened to kill her and little Annabelle. Sally says the couple made up and then allegedly came up with the scheme to sell Annabelle.
It makes me mad to think of what this little kid had to go through. For a mother to be treating her kid like that.
According to court records, Cleveland police were contacted after Elizabeth Gayton returned to the West Side neighborhood and tried to sell her daughter for a second time. Elizabeth Gayton is now facing charges of kidnapping and child endangering. As for Sally Gayton, she says she is now trying to provide the loving home for baby Annabelle that the child's parents would not.
I'm an old lady now, so I know I don't have long to live, but she's a joy to me taking care of her.
Yeah.